Ceratophyllus scopulorum. Ceratophyllus scopulorum is a species of flea in the family Ceratophyllidae. It was described by George P. Holland in 1952. == References